At school, when my friends ask me if I've seen specific TikToks, I usually say no. So this week, I figured it would be of my educational benefit to ask on Instagram and Snapchat for people to send me their favorite TikToks for me to react to this week. So this week, I will be reacting to your favorite viral TikToks. I hope you enjoy. How did they get up there? Dude, cats are so crazy, man.
And it went like...
I've seen girls do this before. I've done this before as well, I'll admit. Nowadays, when I go out to work, like when I go to Starbucks or like wherever, like I sit for hours and I actually get a lot of work done. There's only so many times you can post that on your story, you know what I mean?
Really cute teacher check.
What's this song? This song is kind of funny.
I was in Hot Topic and this guy roared at my girlfriend. I bit my lip ring so he knew what was up. And then he bit his snake bites. I got closer and bit my lip ring again. He hissed and retreated to the banty aisle. My girlfriend bit her hoodie sleeves and meowed. It appears I have won this battle.
Ew! Oh my god, the sound! That's so gross! I hate that! The noise is disgusting!
Country roads, take me home.
This is a cute one.
To the place I belong, West Virginia.
That one was cute. I like that. Hello, my family.
Yes, I be your woman. Yes, I be your baby.
That was good. Did you just go inside the house? Her hands are so small.
Don't look at me like that. You amaze me.
Y'all so mean. I really do be like that sometimes.
I was at Target yesterday, walking around the aisles and hallways, and this lady told me to stop being loud. First off, I wasn't loud. I was excited because I bought the bestest thing all of you guys will ever see in your entire life. Look at it! Oh, he's got the little baby arms and everything! There is a difference between being loud and being excited. I was just excited I got a new friend.
Nah, he's kind of loud. This one I've seen. This one I've seen. That's so funny.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to, baby.
I I swear every Indian in the world has that map in their room. I was gonna like do the thing where you put pins in everywhere you've been, and then I realized I don't travel, so.
10 piece lemon pepper sprinkle and a piece Sprite.
Hey bro, you want Zaxby's or Chick-fil-A?
And they need to fix these roads, bro.
There are potholes everywhere.
Yes.
Nah, straight, bro.
Can I get an All-Star? My hash brown smothered.
Dice.
Hey, bro, where you from?
I'm from Atlanta.
Yeah, what part?
I mean, I'm not really from Atlanta. Like, I'm kind of like from Alpharetta, but you know, Atlanta. Hey, bro, you think we straight right here? Hey, bro, we get a boot and pay for it.
Hey, hold on, bro. Wait, when they build that?
It's not Atlanta, it's Atlanta.
Hey, bro, you won't believe who I seen at Lenox, bro.
Hey, man, where is the closest QT?
For real, I ain't been out in a minute. We should probably go to Buckhead.
Oh, God, bro.
All right, ladies, you might have had your hot really girl summer, story. But now it's hot girl study time. Remember the 7 B's, ladies. Books before boys, because boys bring babies.
That's facts. All right, guys, those are all the TikToks I have time for today, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. If you like this week's video, please give it a thumbs up. That helps out a lot. Subscribe because I upload videos every Saturday and you do not want to miss out. Other than that, I'm gonna go, so I will see you guys next week with another video. So until then, bye.